Heads up, you can expect some traffic delays in Madison tomorrow because of the Madison Marathon. Here's a look at the full route for this year. The race will start at 7 tomorrow morning. If you're going to be driving at that time near the route, plan ahead. Police will only let you cross the route when there are safe gaps in between runners. You can find a full list of the roads that will see closures on our website, wkow.com.